This has been a challenging year for all of us. At CABVI, we found it especially demanding. Our essential workers, blind and sighted, produce personal protective equipment for first responders across the country. And we continue to provide employment and innovative vision services to individuals with vision loss. Many will ask for your help this holiday season. Please join me in supporting the Central Association for the Blind and Visually Impaired. They're making a real difference.